幾日我哋大家 clarify 翻啲 concept 嘅啫。咁你講咗 consumer service product total benefit margin benefit 嘅啫。所以第一個簡單 total benefit 就 good 係咩啊咁樣。咁啊一睇個 definition 咧就係、是、咁都係最多願意俾嘅金錢嚟買某個數量嘅嘢啦，係咪啊？所以答案一定應該係A 啦啊。The maximum money win to pay for the goods 啊，當然其實最好係講埋某個數量嘅 goods 啊。B 咧 ，the price actually pay for the goods 咧，可能就係 total expenditure 嚟嘅，啊即係總當你個 price 當係所有價格啦，加埋曬啦嚇。C the maximum price is win to pay minus the price actually pay for the goods 咧，呢個可能就對每一個 unit 嚟講咧，就係嗰個嘅 consumer service 嚟嘅。D 咧就 sing as the market price of goods 咧就冇可能啦，係咪啊？如果同個價格一樣咧，如果每一個 unit 嚟計咧，咁樣就冇 consumer service 噶啦。呢個就係應該最多願意俾錢，而得而價格咧，即係 actually money he has to pay for the amount for the goods 啊。So best answer 應 A 啦，呢個 definition 嚟嘅。第二條 ，a person maximum willingness to pay for an additional unit of goods 係咩啊？咁呢個就 definition 啦。佢再買多一件嘅貨物，佢最多預俾嘅錢嚟買呢個件貨物嘅就 marginal benefits 咯，係咪啊？呢個就個 definition 嚟嘅啫嘛，嚇咁奇怪嘅，縮大咗嘅，你試下，係咯 ，marginal benefit definition 嚟噶，都唔睇啦，邊際利益啊叫做啊，邊際得益定利益咧？你中文，我再 check 多次先，邊際利益喎佢都計啊。我第三個啦 ，margin benefit 係點咧？咁啊，其實就係當然 more is consumed 咯，係咪啊？所以應該 decrease 嘅，即係我哋 consume 多一件咧，咁你個得再 consume 多一件嘅滿足感少咗噶，因為之前已經 consume 過啦。呢個經濟學家覺得係咁嘅，所以你額外最多付出嘅金錢嚟買多一件咧，最多數量咧，即係等於 margin benefit 一定跌嘅。咁所以 margin benefit 嘅 good 應該 decreases when more or is consumed 啊。都所以第C啦。我第四條 ，which of form does not need to know before measuring the consumer service 啊？邊個唔需要知道咧？但係 consumer service 等於 total benefit 減 total expenditure 喎。所以第一個 total benefit 要知道啦，所以 does not know 咧，一定要知道噶嘛。does one know 啊，一個人需要，所以一定要啊，一係要需要嘅 total benefit 減 total expenditure。二咧 market price 要一計，可能要計個。total expenditure 睇下 P 乘 Q 啊嘛，三咧通常啲 demanded 都要咧 P 乘 Q 啊嘛 ，P 乘 Q 咧先計到 total expenditure 噶，啊咁所以點解一二三都要知嘅，所以答案就 D 啦。跟住第五條咧就係實際上數字計咧，一個 used car 咧二手車啦嚇，佢咧價錢咧就25,000，阿莊咧就想。唔想俾得多過20,000喎，即係其實20,000等於佢最多注意俾嘅錢啦，等於佢嗰個 total benefit 俾啲兩對呢個二手車啊。negotiate 之後咧就阿莊咧真係就只係俾咗19,000啫，咁啊 consumer service 幾多啊？咁 consumer service 咧係 total benefit 減 total expenditure 啊嘛。呢架車咧阿 Mary 阿莊咧最多俾預住俾20,000買，所以 total expenditure 咧 total benefit 啫就應該係20,000。最後咧，經過談判之後咧，講價之後咧，佢真係俾咗咧19,000啫，所以19,000咧先係 total expenditure， 所以 total benefit 係20,000 ，total expenditure 係19,000，兩個相減咧就 consumer service 就應該係1,000啦，答咪 A 咯。咁啊，即係呢幾條咧，即係都唔係 pass paper 嚟嘅，係書嗰啲MC 咧俾你自己做下攞嚟即係。運用一下呢兩幾個 concept 嚟答問題，熟下啫。咁下一個咧就睇下啦。咁啊，對於消費者嚟講咧，我咩買到邊度先可以 maximize 個 consumer service 咧？因為你嘅consumer 係一啲著數嚟噶嘛，抵價幾抵賣噶嘛。咁但係都係越抵賣越好啦。但發覺咧就唔係買無限數量噶喎。我哋 consumer 需要買某個數量嘅 goods 咧，先就 maximize 個 consumer service 嘅，令到 consumer service 最大嘅。留翻下一個 video 先講啦。